Hello, my name is Bob Bennett, and we're at the corner of 14th and Colorado in Austin, Texas. And behind me is the Tom C. Clark Building, named for the only Texan who's ever served on the United States Supreme Court. Justice Clark also was an Attorney General for the United States, and then from 1949 to 1967 was on the United States Supreme Court. You may have a similar career as Justice Clark, but unless you get past the hearing before the Board of Law Examiners and successfully complete that hearing on the fifth floor of this building, your legal career may be over before it even starts. Behind me is the state capital of Texas, where the legislature, in its wisdom, decided that before you could become a lawyer, there has to be a determination of whether you have good moral character and fitness to practice law. That's what the Board of Law Examiners across the street has as their ultimate goal, to make sure that the public is protected from attorneys who don't have these characteristics. Given the importance of this character and fitness hearing, do you not think it's important to have someone who's going to walk these steps with you so that you're properly prepared, properly represented, and properly defended? This is an adversarial hearing, and the attorney for the Board of Law Examiners has one idea, and that is to make sure you're presented in the worst light possible. And so we need to properly defend you and make sure you understand what's going on. And that's my role in this process, and I look forward to doing it. You may have a question why you should hire an attorney to help you through the Board of Law Examiners process. I can give you several reasons for this. Number one, this is a very, very stressful time. You're in law school, you're getting ready to take the bar exam, you have lots of pressures on you, and the last thing you need is another stressor, such as what happens with the Board of Law Examiners. To be able to turn over all those concerns to an attorney to do the presentation, to do the response, to prepare you for the actual hearing is a great benefit. Second, to be able to have someone who has been through this process numerous times before will give you confidence when you actually have to go to the hearing. You may want to know more about the process of becoming a lawyer and the process with the Texas Board of Law Examiners. What I would suggest you doing is going to our firm website. If you look at www.bennettlawfirm.com, you will find a slew of information that will help you understand the process. Also, there's an independent website called AVO. That's www.avvo.com, which is a website for attorneys and clients. But ultimately, if this hasn't satisfied what questions you may have, give me a call. Call Bob Bennett at 713-225-6000 or email me at bbennett, that's one word, at bennettlawfirm.com. And together, we will make sure that you understand what goes on with the Board of Law Examiners.